Let us learn good manners, golden words, sharing, being kind to animals, daily habits, table manners, and cleaning up. Golden words. When someone gives you a toy, say thank you with a big smile. Thank you. If you drop a toy, say sorry. I'm sorry. If you need to talk, say, excuse me. Excuse me, please. Please, may I speak? When you meet your friend, say hi or hello. Hi.
Hello.
Share your books and toys with your friends. Look, I'll share this book with you. Now it's your turn to share a toy. Shall we share this color pencils? Being kind to animals. Animals have feelings just like us. You should be kind to them. Please don't hurt them. Play with animals gently. Listen and follow the teacher. Play in a safe place. polite. Respect your teacher and mates. Keep your belongings neat and tidy. Complete your homework. Speak soft. Do not shout while speaking. Eat nice and healthy. Help your mom in cleaning up. Wash your hands properly and don't waste water. Pick up the toys after playing. Put them back in the toy shelf. Once we tidy up, we can have more time to read a story together. Lovely. Thank you.